Google One review. Google One's main selling point is its low-cost, huge cloud storage. It's useful for storing and sharing important files. Subscribers get other features too, such as a VPN service and a photo editor. It's an advantageous tool for Google product users. Google is a well-known company that provides a search engine as well as many other online tools. Google One provides cloud storage for Google services, such as Gmail, Google Photos, Google Docs, and Google Drive. Users can also allow up to 5 additional people to have access to their storage space through this subscription. The Google One mobile app is useful for automatic backups and restores of your phone. This is an essential feature as loss of the phone due to damage, theft, or misplacement can occur at any time. Without a backup, it is not possible to recover important data such as photos, videos, contacts, etc. The Google One mobile app enables users to manage their phone storage, such as providing notifications when reaching the limit and suggesting apps and files to delete in order to create space. The app provides a VPN service that can be used to protect your online activity and personal information. With a VPN, your internet traffic is encrypted, allowing you to remain anonymous online. It works by redirecting your IP address through a remote server, which stops ISP and other third parties from intercepting your data. Google One's VPN can be installed on up to 6 mobile phones, including both Android and iPhones. The Google One VPN was found to be quite basic, not having the common features of a standalone VPN. It seems likely that this is due to it being only an additional feature instead of something that stands alone. As a result, Google may not feel the need to put it on par with other VPN services. Google's VPN was observed to be just one toggle with no adjustable settings, and these restrictions were noted. Google One gives access to assistance experts for different Google products. This can be very useful as Google is known for its inadequate customer support for consumer-facing services. Normally, Google users can only find support via forums and FAQ pages with no direct contact with customer service agents, yet Google One alters this. Google One subscribers can access support through phone and online. They can start a session either on the web interface or the mobile app. Users can either converse with a customer support representative or ask for a callback from an agent to their given phone number by providing the country code. The app covers over 100 countries. The chat option is easy to use. It connects you to a support agent who can provide answers to queries related to Google products. Once the chat has ended, an optional survey form on customer satisfaction appears. This provides feedback about Google's customer service. At the bottom of the support page, you'll find a record of your conversation after it ends. The Google One subscription package offers additional features for the Google Photos app, such as AI-enhanced filters including Radiant, Airy, Luminous, Ember, Portrait Blur, Portrait Light, and Color Pop. Google One subscribers gain access to an additional feature on Google Photos, high dynamic range capturing. This increases the range of tasks able to be performed on Google Photos relative to a regular user. Google One subscribers might receive store credit, up to 10%, when purchasing certain devices such as a Pixel smartphone, Nest thermostat, or Google Nest Mini. The eligibility for rewards may depend on the subscription plan. Google One is user-friendly, making it easy to access and sign up. Subscribing is simple. All you need to do is head over to the official website and make the payment. You can access Google One on the web or via the mobile app from the Google Play Store.